My computer froze last night, but it's my own fault. I left too many windows open.